Mystery Mike. Thank you all for tuning in. Today I'm going to add some more string to my reel. I put a 300 Mitchell on reel and I added string to that. And I have lost some string. And the other day I went fishing and I didn't have no time to hurry up and put string on that reel. So I just hurry up and switched reels because I was running late. But I'm going to keep this Shakespeare reel on, and I'm just going to add some string to that for right now. So I'm going to show you a blood knot. And what a blood knot is, it's actually tying two strings together just like that, which I think is pretty neat. So I'm going to cut this leader off. Instead of taking all this string off and putting all new string on, it's kind of silly. You just put new string on what's on the spool already. So I'm not doing string all the way from the start. I mean, you can if you want to. Alright. Okay, like that there. And then you want to do 10 twists. Jessica, grab that end of that string here, slightly pull it. See how it goes like that? Gotta keep pulling. Okay, now I got it. Now that is a really good strong knot. Just pull it a little bit tight like that. See? Then my grab boost too, like right there. And what I want to do is try to snip it as close as I can, but not too close because I'm afraid it will cut into the knot. Okay. Now it does have a little burr on the end, but that's okay. Just pull it tight. Alright. Now, see that little knot and that little burr? You want to make sure you put enough of string on them for when you cast out that you don't see that it is covered. Stick it right through the opening there. Grab it and get a few things out of the Walmart bag. I got these grubs, white grubs. And I got these heavier jigs for the rockfish, and I'll just make a couple up real fast. I'll open this up here. So tight they could take up directly to your head and they wouldn't open up.